Hey viewers, this is Flying Scotsman, and I've got the Steam Sound Supreme pack installed. Nice safety valve pop close there. Let these people out. And then we'll get out of here. It includes new particle effects as well as some new sounds. There's some sounds that I have not been able to get to work, including a guard's whistle and a fireman's right away. They don't seem to work for me. Righto, doors closed. Let's go along for the ride with Scotsman. First up, let's jump in the cab. There's a new whistle, which varies depending how much you pull it. Now, that only works in the cab, but you can approximate it with the B key outside. Kind of. It's better in the cab. But anyway, let's get our reverser full forward. Cocks are open, brakes are off. And now you can just listen to it, and I will stay silent. In fact, I'll mute so there's no background noise. sounds pretty nice at speed, and the particle effects are quite decent. I'll bring it in for a stop at Hatfield. We'll just coaster into Hatfield and start slowing down. Hear the brake release sounds there. I have got the cocks open at the moment. Sounds all right. Let's hear what she sounds like from in the cab for a takeoff. Brakes off. Thank you. It's kind of an awkward patch in the sound loop between about 25 mile and 35 mile an hour. But apart from that, I actually quite like it. I do like the cylinder sounds, I like the pop sounds, I like the sounds it makes when it's just sitting there. I do find very few locomotives actually make noise when they're just sitting there in this game. This is good that this does. Does include a proper steam test simulation, similar to what you'd find on smokeboxes locos. It does sound different when you're further away. It seems to be proportional to the distance, which is quite nice. Oop, tunnel. Anyway, that's about all I wanted to show you. So once we pop out of this tunnel, we'll let her run off into the distance. Even though she's got a yellow signal, we'll just let her go at flat neck. Alrighty, I hope this has been useful for you. So it comes from the Steam Sound Supreme website, and I bought it. It's not a freebie. So I kind of like it, except that awkward patch between 25 to 35 mile an hour. The rest of the time, I don't actually think it sounds really, really good. Alright, have fun, folks. See you later.